I thank the honorable gentleman who raised this question. And it's unfortunate that even members of this assembly, particularly those of us who are victims of June 12 by Abacha, can regard June 12 as a non-issue. It's unfortunate. And I think the man who raised this question should be praised. Without June 12, there will be no May 29.
Exactly.
It is the basis of our freedom and democracy. And for that, we should remember the day for what it is worth. I therefore support that motion.